the digitalisation of business, we're really shaping where the IT-OT convergence is going to take the business from a 1980s view, perhaps, in some areas, through to a 21st century.
And part of that, and this is actually where I think we have a challenge, is when you look at those digital systems or the requirement for those digital systems, it's also about bringing the ecosystem into that, because it's cross-boundary. So it's not just between how we, on the operations side and on the IT side, come together. It's also actually how our partners interact with us.
Indeed.
Because sustainability is not just about here's how I account for my scope 1, 2. That's relatively understood. It's also about trying to understand what is the scope 3, what's my impact on others, how do they impact on me.
Yeah.
But then it also comes down to some very basic things that say, okay, if I have to go digital, what do I need to know about my environment? In the operational space, we know about the large physical assets. In the IT space, we know about all the small digital assets or logical assets. How do we bring those two worlds together? How do we actually do that in order to deliver that?
And actually leverage the power of that convergence, which, dare I say, the D words come up all the time, data, surfacing, making that visible. So you can start to make conscious decisions on the direction of your business and its impact through executing against those decisions, which really is the heart of sustainable operations.
Yeah, and also trusting that what you decide actually is what's happening in the environment. So yes, I absolutely agree with you on that one.